Well, I guess there's one more alive, which isn't controlled. Ah, come on, show yourselves. Three and the last one. You get a hold on them. You see, these mutants have really nice stats. They have very low. Oh, they have 27. But they have good reactions. And superhuman. When superhuman and a normal mutant will have an armor of 13 here. And higher mutants will have 14 armor. Pretty funny when you kill them with standard pistols. So, command saying first line of training. Paul, you will try to get a hold of the others.
CPU bei über 57 Grad.
See, you can't panic a unit while it is under your control. So, first panic them and then control them. Or like this. Come on, let's take a look inside there. Ooh, there comes a mutant. I'm scared. Well, let's first take a look with him into the UFO. Ah, there's one left. Well, come on. Do my bidding. Well, there's not a navigator. He will be disarmed. And you will take a short look around if there's one left, and then... Whoa! Ah. He sees. Oh, we have a maximum of 5 mutants. Oh, that, this is nice. Why they're all harmless, so we can practice on them and later try to capture them. Or shoot them. I guess I'll shoot them. In the chest. Okay. They're all out. Now they're running away. Well, I guess I will. Form a proper line. Isn't unable to capture a single mutant. This sucks. Come back here. Drop a line, please. Caught audio or not? Yes, I do. Okay. Well, normally you can use mutants for any purposes. You can equip your soldiers with standard pistols, give one mutant a laser pistol, put them in the edge of the map and let your soldiers, which have all to wear flying suits, face him, because they are not vulnerable to a laser pistol, and then let the mutant shoot them, and anyone will do reaction shots on him. That's practically how reaction training works. Very easy and very effective. Especially mutants, because they have such high body armor. Well, I guess I will purchase some pistols. And then we'll execute them with pistols. Executing mutants with standard pistols. Hello, we can fire many shots at them because they have 125 heals. Never again. Come on. Well, he was successful. That's nice. Well, he can even get successful sometimes. Oh, she too. Oh well, yes, yes. She has 7 eye. That's okay. They say most people will tend to shut down the smaller scout UFOs, but, well, okay, you can shut down small scouts, but a medium scout and large scout have 50 Illyrium, so let them land, take them, it's much better. Oh, he has moved. Which round was this? I don't know. So, come on, get a try again. He was successful again. Me too. This is nice. Thank you. passing next round is execution time.